Alright, so I got all the bottles on the trees right there, and now we can just keep heading up this tower. Up the tower. Can't go to the left because there's that thing. I don't know what that's called. Maybe bottles over here. And then there's some bottles over there behind that. I'm just wondering how the heck I get over there. Oh, I guess I have to like drop down. And no bottles over here. How do I get over there where the bottles are at? I guess I have to get on the very top of the roof and then jump down to where they're at? Because see, I can't go, or am I able to? No, I can't break these. I guess I come back to that later. I'm just gonna have to keep pushing on. See if we go back, back over there later. I'm sure we will. I mean, they're not gonna make it so it's impossible to get some bottles. Alright, we got some floor lasers right here. Oh! Oh! Okay, let's hit this alarm. Get all the bottles and the coins. Oh, look at this. This is how we get over there. I'm just chilling, hanging on this hook. Okay, here's this enemy, and here's the bottles right here. Okay, I still need 5 more bottles. They have to be around here somewhere, am I right? Am I able to jump over there onto that roof? I don't really want to try it, because it doesn't look like I can. But,
this pagoda is some kind of huge gunpowder production plant. Judging by the scale,
that looks like the key down there, so I don't want to jump down there just yet. I want to go up here, and I think the vault's up. Yeah, here's the vault. Where the heck are the 5 other bottles? There's a bottle up here. I still need 4 more bottles. Dang it. Where are these things? Oh, okay, I found where the bottles were at. They're hanging on the ceiling in here where the lasers were at. Somehow I missed these. I walked right underneath them. I don't know how I missed those, honestly. Whoa! What the heck? Whoa, what the heck's up with the camera angle? Okay, I guess pressing circle didn't work on the hook. Oh well. Let's go back up to the top, unlock that vault, and then we can jump down through the lasers and get the key. Because that sounds so fun, doesn't it?
It was a challenge, but this
just tell me the stupid code.
6, 6, 7.
Alright. Let's see what kind of power-up we get. Either power-up or the blueprints to this place.
Incredible! I never would have thought this was possible. Sir Augustine of Cooper's technique to briefly defy gravity. From now on, you should be able to pop right out of those bottomless pits.
Awesome! I just had trouble with that after falling down after not being able to get the hook. Now, just like water, I'm able to survive water, I'm able to survive gravity. That's what I'm talking about. I'm like basically invincible now. Yeah, now we can jump down here and get ourselves a key. I don't know why I said good. Oh, did more lasers appear? No? Okay, for some reason, for a second there, it looks like more lasers were here than usual. Oh, there we go. Break that alarm and get the key. That's what I'm talking about. Invincible from gravity and water. Very good. Alright. Let's view the map really quick. Check out what we need to do. We need to do Flaming Temple of Flame. Okay. Let's go over there and do that. I guess it's this side over here now. Gonna have to turn invisible on this guy and... Oh, hey, buddy. He flew all the way back there and slid. Okay, Flaming Temple of Flame. I wonder what the, I wonder, what kind of temple this is. The Flaming Temple of Flame. Maybe it has something to do with water. I don't know. Okay, I can't turn invisible, so I guess once you're already in combat with somebody, you can't turn invisible.
This place is really some sort of training ground. Stay on your toes.
Okay, so this place is like a training ground for what? Like the guards and stuff that we see all the time. All right, let's slide all the way down here, and sooner or later. There's 25 bottles here. That's a new number. We usually see 30 or 40 or 20. Now there's 25. Okay, I don't know why I'm swinging on these hooks, because I had to come down here and get these bottles. Now we can swing on the hooks. There's two bottles up there on the top that I see. Don't know why I jumped down from the hook. Got that checkpoint. Hey, buddy. Oh. I'm like completely buried in the snow. Okay, I guess I didn't have a lucky charm, but I got a checkpoint right here. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. How do I get over there to those bottles? I guess I have to find a way later. Oh, look at this. Dodging all these lasers. Okay, now we got... There's a lucky charm down there. I kind of want that. Give me that lucky charm. No bottles over here. Okay. So I guess it's not a good thing if you fall, because you'll hit the lasers. Oh, I have to hide. Okay, I thought he saw me there for a second. But he didn't, so he's dead. He's dead. It's a checkpoint. Wow, those are some, they're pretty nice with the checkpoints on this mission so far. Those are pretty close together. Alright, we got some searchlights here. I'm just gonna jump. Do that. Oh, look at these guys. Look at them training. I guess they don't attack me. There's a safe over here. Can I hit them down? Oh, look at that. Oh, it only moot. It doesn't make him fall down, can I? Yeah, I can still kill him. I can jump up and kill him. Alright, my mission is to kill all these people. I don't even care if they don't know I'm here. They have to be able to see me, don't they? I don't know what the heck they're doing. Alright, let's keep looking around for some bottles. I don't want to miss one and have to come all the way back like I did on the last mission. I don't see anything. Yeah, okay, let's just go over here and go up. Look at that, dude. I guess we know why they call it the, Flaming Temple of Flame now. Okay. I guess I could jump down there and kill him now if I wanted to, but I guess there's no point. They're not gonna give you bottles or anything like that. Okay. Up here. This is above where we were last time. Oh, I guess these used to connect, and then something happened. Panda King probably blew up the bridge or something. Now we have to find another way up here. What's that place down there? Is that where the key's at? All the way there at the bottom?